The Air Force's first stealth aircraft, the F-117 Nighthawk, was a promising start, but it could only carry two bombs over 900 miles unrefueled, not far enough to deliver a strategic strike deep inside enemy territory.